Emiliano Martinez got booed after winning the Lev Yashin Award for the best goalkeeper on this year's Ballon d'Or Gala.
Thank you.
What do you think? Did he deserve it?